for a walk. This is so much fun.
Oh, look. Here is that childish scumbag called Dave. So he's dancing like that.
Wait, what? What did you just say to me? So, is there any problem, Fred?
You're a childish crackhead. Normal people don't dance like that. Only crackies dances like that.
Hey! Fred, it's not nice. I can act the way I act. I have some that is called autism. Which sometimes makes it hard for me to act mature and not throw tantrums. Besides, what's wrong with dancing? You're so mean.
I don't care. You're in the abomination in the whole world and don't deserve it.
What? Fred, stop saying that stuff to me. It's really hurting my feelings. Why?
Oh boy, it's so funny when that idiot throwing a tantrum on the floor.
No, it's not funny. You can't say that idiot is throwing a tantrum on the floor. I'm not throwing a tantrum on the floor. I'm just upset that you make fun of me while I'm upset.
I'm gonna record him on the video and post it on Instagram. This will definitely get me more followers.
Wah. Fred, stop recording me. You are so mean and cold hard. Wah.
Why? Don't you want to be the internet famous and show you how much the childish brat you are? Besides, this is so funny. Look how much of a baby you are acting right now. Lol, seriously. You belong to the psychiatric hospital. You good for nothing, you shithole.
Excuse me? Fred, turn around, right fucking now. Fred, why the fuck did you record him and say mean things to him, huh? Tell us the truth right now, or we will beat the shit out of you. Just shut up with those ums and just tell us the truth already. Please them.
Okay. Fine. Yes, I did. Why? Well, because he's really annoying and he always throwing tantrums for damn reasons. I'm so sorry, guys, I really am.
What the flying fuck, Fred? Why would you bully my husband and record him throwing a tantrum? You know doing that is not nice at all. Besides, he has autism. Which is he acts the way he does, regardless for his behavior. Me, Brian and Emma, still love Dave very much.
Yeah, go home right now while I call the Scooby-Doo gangs to ground you.
No, oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, you're grounded, 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 grounded for 91,987,332 years.
This means no movies, no TV, and more.
Go to your room right now.